come to Thailand?
3 times in a year.
3 times in a year? Yeah. In which month, which period?
We come February, we come June, we come August.
So what do you find about our products? This is good, this is bad, how you know Thailand holiday home?
First time we stay in Villa, so next time I think we will stay in Villa.
Nice experience.
Okay, so please recommend us. What do we need for this villa to be the standard?
Some basic things are missing, like wall hangings for hanging the clothes, a separate table for opening our suitcase, and perhaps a little more space for keeping toiletries.
And lights on the mirror.
Lights on the mirror. These are certain
basic things which are missing.
Water filter.
And apart from this, there are many plus points, like you have a full-fledged kitchen for making your own food. You have your own private pool.
Pool which we enjoy thoroughly.
And there is
home
theater that you can have your own party. In fact, yesterday we had our own pool party.
Pool party.
So these are the lot of plus points. Plus the location.
Plus the location is excellent.
Location is very silent and very peaceful. So people who don't like too much of hustle bustle of Pattaya, they can actually come to this slightly serene location. I think I would like to recommend this place to all my friends and family and relatives, because this experience is much more different from living in a hotel. You are as if you are living in your own property. You are very well taken care of by their excellent and friendly staff. I would like to name Miss Tuk, who has really been very, very cheerful and very, very kind, and maybe we pray to Lord Buddha to give her more smile. And the living here was too good an experience.
We highly recommend Thailand Holiday Home.